Welcome to another episode of Ask Appy, where you can ask us any mobile and marketing related questions, and we'll be more than happy to answer them for you. So today's question comes from Jose from Walnut, California, and he asks, I own a restaurant, and how can I use Appy Pie services to create an app? Before I actually give you the features, I would like to tell you that we've already got about 20,000 restaurant owners who have created an app using Appy Pie. And some of the features that I would recommend you to use is the food ordering feature, with which you can display your menu, the items that you have for your restaurant, so the users can come on the app and view them and also order them from the app. You can integrate the payment services so users can come on your app, view them, order them, and pay you directly from your app. And not only that, we also have a tracking delivery system. If you have drivers or you're using a third-party driving service, you can integrate that, and the end users can track their order through the delivery app. You can also have a one-touch call feature where users can simply click on a button and it dials to your restaurant, so they don't have to remember your number. They can also, using the fame feature, add to contacts. You can showcase your restaurant with the photo gallery feature that we have. You can use a loyalty card. What a loyalty card does is, you know, after every, if a person spends or comes to you 4 or 5 times, you can give them some discounts or you can give them a freebie. On top of that, you can have the feature with which they can get turn-by-turn directions to your restaurant using Google Maps. So these are some of the top level features that come into your mind, but at Appy Pie we've got over 300 features that you could use to create a good restaurant app and that can help you increase your revenue.
If you find this video informative and helpful, you can share, like, and subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos.